I'm a geologist, but even I was shocked at the technology of what the new drilling rigs look like.